Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. I'm the Metaverse Pirate and I'm inside my MetaQuest 3 and I discovered by accident something great I didn't know existed. Let's turn around over here. Welcome to my virtual apartment with my art, my sofa, and over there there's the nightlife. I'm somewhere in a city, it could be in Canada, in America, or everywhere. That's my television over there. And this is my iMac, and my virtual desktop is connected like that. And I'm thinking in four dimensions now, and now I am inside my African dream in the spatial metaverse, using just my controllers like that. Wow, I just made the biggest invention ever in the metaverse. So I'm combining two dimensions and three dimensions. So if I go to like this, walk, 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 the dance place. Yes, I'm dancing. Okay. So I'm in my African dream, the spatial world like that. And there's my cup of coffee. And it feels so real. It's so metaphysic because this is me, Lucifer. And I will give you a demonstration. I had a very nice conversation with Linda. I know her almost for 3 years. So I will go to the my items. This is a walkthrough. I'm dancing like that. So I'm Lucifer. I can name myself any. This is my avatar. I can be. This is another avatar. Yes, and I can be a bunny, like that. I can be a crocky. So this is something quite different than Horizon Worlds. It's in two dimensions, but you can also visit it with the spatial app, like in my previous video, but now I am combining two dimensions and three dimensions. Hello. Yes. Oh, yes. Welcome. You're in a live transmission. Mr. Q. Greg. Yes. I just made a wonderful invention. You won't believe your eyes. I see that you're also on the MetaQuest. And I'm also on the MetaQuest, but in the fourth dimension.
Hello?
Yes, can you hear me?
I can hear you. Can you hear me?
Of course I can hear you, but I've been here 3 years in the metaverse. One moment, I will change my appearance. One moment. I'm using normally your app like you, but now I'm using virtual desktop. You know what I mean? No, doesn't matter. Welcome to my African dream. And I see that you're on the MetaQuest. So why do I have the aura game over? That's a long story.
Why do you?
Well, I'm non-linear. That's a long story. So the creator of this place is called Luti. And Luti is from Greece. And he created seven worlds in the spatial metaverse. And this is one of his avatars, Olympus Academy. It was the first one. And together with Lisbeth, his business companion, and they created My African Dream. And it's very popular. And we had a lot of MetaQuest visitors. So these are our transport systems. You can step on the transporter, then you go to all the different directions. You can start, for example, here. If you step on the start quest, you go to the quest. Whoops, step on it. And then you're in the hut. So, to make it very complicated, I'm also on the MetaQuest. But I am using a app called Virtual Desktop, and I'm in my virtual apartment connected to my iMac computer. So it's very metaphysic. I just discovered it by accident.
Did you?
Yes. One moment, I will take my favorite avatar, because my real name is, well, I have so many names. One moment, I will take my avatar. Oh, let's make it a big one. I'm a big girl, you know. What do you think about this? Hello. Can you see me?
You're very tall.
Yep. It's a long story. The creator of this avatar was forbidden to make large avatars, but she escaped a loophole. Long story. LM Designs, I like her. She's a great creator. Is this your first time in the metaverse?
My first time playing with Spatial today.
Well, welcome. And you will be the star
Thank
of my
you.
Show. I've been here almost, 3 years in the MetaQuest. Yes, in November I will be here 3 years. And almost I will change my avatar because I don't like that big avatar. Let's do the pirate. I have so many avatars. So you can buy avatars, or you can win avatars by doing quests like that. One moment, I will have so many avatars. We'll change in my normal form. That's better. Yes, that's more like it. That's my Ready Player Me. And now I need an aura. I need a drink like that. Okay. So the creator is from South Africa, is going to sleep now. She's sleeping now. Normally, I have public transport in here, a feather and a car, but during the night time, they're switched off to save electricity. Normally, I can give you a tour of this place, but I don't have public transport.
I need to go. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Thanks for coming. Well, that was a demonstration of my program Virtual Desktop. And I connected it two dimensions with three dimensions. Never thought of that. And then suddenly I got a flash bulb above my head and I was thinking, wow, 2D and 3D, let's have a hybrid system. So I don't use the virtual desktop app much, but now I can visit the spatial metaverse in three dimensions, looking inside two dimensions. It's rather metaphysical. So thanks for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. And if you like this video, please subscribe and like this video, and I will make every day or every week new discoveries in the metaverse, because the metaverse is slowly growing. It's not only Mark Zuckerberg, other companies and other people, even European developers, are working very hard for the race of the metaverse. But how will the metaverse look in, let's say, 3, 4, 5 years' time? Well, only time will tell. Okay. Beam me up, Mr. Scotty.